Influenced by Roger Corman movies such as Teenage Caveman and shot in the same 16mm film stock as the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre, B.C. Butcher was written and directed by Kansas Bowling when she was only 17 years old. Hell, that's better than the crappy movie I made about killer sandwiches when I was 12. Yeah, glad I didn't finish that.
The British Columbia Butcher? I thought French Canadians were supposed to be nice. Ah, Dwayne the Bedrock Johnson is in this movie. If Duck Duck's in this movie, then I guess that's gotta be Goose. For just a dollar donation, you can help feed these hungry opening credits children. Looks like Thor traded his mighty hammer in for a cave girl. And executive produced by Alabama Badminton. Hi-yo, dinosaur. Now I have a sudden urge to go bowling. Are these credits just subliminal messages to get me to play sports? Is this that Tara episode of The Walking Dead?
After all that we've done for you,
I'm sorry.
Ha! Sorry? You violated the laws of our clan, Dinah. You were planning on aunt eloping with my man.
So are you saying she can't elope?
Don't pretend like you two are so happy.
May warn you from the start, Neandre dear.
Why is Halle Berry a Storm in this movie?
Imi's a no good knuckle dragger.
I might as well tell you.
Tell me what, you filthy fossil licker.
I'm
a dinosaur.
Pregnant.
This is what you get, Dinah!
Prehistoric savings on sausages!
Oh, you had it coming!
Is this what people mean when they talk about a sausage party? You can just taste the Jimmy Dean fetus flavor.
Pro-choice? Pro-life? Who am I to say what a woman can or can't do with her body? However, aborted banquet brand baby sausages are pretty tasty. That one was not.
Rule number two. Straying from the group without permission is strictly forbidden.
Straying from the group without permission is absolutely forbidden.
That's not verbatim. Pfft, Neanderthals. Let me fix you with dirt. Who fixed the hole in her dress? The least they could do was clean the bloodstains off before returning those clothes to Wilma's closet.
Let's get the meat!
The new slogan for Arby's because they claim to have the meat, but we know they're lying.
You know just as well as I do that Rex likes to disappear from time to time. But he would never run off with a dead body!
Miss Sense is something real bad here.
Why is she Jamaican? Me crazy.
Something evil.
You say everything's evil, you old witch.
Well, good to see he tidied up the place before bringing company home. Made sure to vacuum the bananas and dust the bone.
Oh shoot! I almost forgot I had company coming over.
I prefer my Paleolithic pop music to feature more guttural sounds or grunts and moans, thank you. Man, that was more disturbing than the turtle scene in Cannibal Holocaust.
Surely this realistic chicken will feed a hungry family.
Out. With the size of that stuffed animal, how many do they have to kill to dress themselves? She's wearing like four right there.
Abu?
Rod Stewart?
Poppy?
Oh, Rex, I missed you so much.
Oh, my Poppy.
Oh, like Poppy Longstocking?
I brought you grapes.
I love grapes. Seedless?
Yes.
My favorite.
These look grape. He's bad at eating because he's a stupid human.
Puppy. Remember when we were dancing at the club? Club?
Remember when I was a witness at the O.J. Simpson trial? Too bad that prehistoric water bottle didn't get trapped in amber and gene spliced in Jurassic Park.
Welcome to Jurassic Parched. Dun 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 dun.
Mugatu was more persuasive in Zoolander. Why doesn't she just play Frankie Goes to Hollywood?
Kill them!
Was that all just in that kid's head? That kid is fucked up.
I'm going to tell you guys about the legend of the butcher. The creature that stalks our land.
I don't believe this. This is just a bunch of ooh, ooh, ooh.
I believe that roughly translates to a bunch of stegosaurus shit.
Puppy.
He's like a toddler that wants to get picked up.
Oh, Rex, I love you.
He was pre-bloodied. Pop that nasty zit. Oh no, Whoopi Goldberg is behind you. And that's how she became Lisa Left Eye Lopez.
Well, my eyeball stick kebab leaves something to be desired.
Because she's blind, she can sense when eyeballs are gouged out.
Anna! Anaconda, dear!
Clearly, Anaconda don't want none.
Wake up! Something is wrong!
Here's Rex.
Rex?
David Spade!
This is Bobby?
Wait, is Kevin James the BC Butcher?
Ran away together. When did
she leave? Bobby? Bobby!
Me tried to warn you last night! Me try to warn all of you.
Don't star in Adam Sandler
None
movies.
None of you listen. And now Puppy is gone.
All right, Puppy, everyone listen to Miss Cleo.
So
she's great.
Something awful.
Ah, she can smell the movie.
Bamba! There you are, Bamba.
Bamba? Bamba? That must be your first and last name. Bamba Bamba.
First Dinah gets killed, so then Rex runs away with Poppy. Innocent Poppy. Because he would do anything to get out of your controlling grasp. And don't tell me the thought didn't run through your head.
It's Benny Hill meets Faster Pussycat Kill Kill. Ho, ho, ho.
You'll shoot your eye out. You'll shoot your eye out.
I'll get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too.
We are being hunted. Can't you see?
Better than you.
I killed the beast. I saved our tribe.
Fuck these berries. That was a complete waste of member berries. Ew, don't touch his fleshlight.
The butcher! I saved everyone! You just wanted to prove a point, didn't you?
Yeah, she cut off her own head to prove a point.
How about some music?
Hi, I'm Rodney on the Rock, and I'm here to introduce to you and my friend Duck Duck.
Is that the Aflac Duck?
Band that I'm not too sure of, but give them a chance. They're called the Ugly Kids.
They went looking for berries, but they had watermelons the whole time. Oh, excuse me, I have to tune my watermelon. I didn't know Taco from the League was in a band. Those watermelons aren't even plugged into any amps. Oh, I get it. They're playing bedrock and roll.
Hi,
I'm Addison on this rock, and I'm here to introduce to you and my friend Cluck Cluck a new artist who I'm not too sure of, but please give him a chance.
Something I need to tell you, Anaconda.
Oh, and I really want to hear that, but can you hold that thought? I really have to use the little cave girl's room.
I have to take
I'll
a dino
right
deuce.
Back.
Have you seen Anaconda?
What's Jeff Fahey doing
in
this
movie? I
haven't
seen her since the moon resided at level with the Sharamoya trees.
She must have learned how to flail by watching Bela Lugosi in Bride of the Monster. That's some pit. Oh, I get it. Anaconda was eaten by a snake.
Anaconda, where are you?
Off regurgitating John Voight.
Yabba dabba doo!
Bananas! 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 He's using bananas as an air freshener. They rot too. Was that a strike? Yeah, let me get these mushrooms off your body. Hey, cut that out, bonehead! Jingo! Why does he sound like a Wookiee talking over a running water faucet? Ugh, butcher drool. And he does it anyway. Oh no, not my body pillow! Didn't have quite the impact as the ending of Don't Torture a Duckling, but what can you do?